Moines mom is in jail tonight. She's charged with leaving her small children home alone while she went shopping. Amanda Lewis shows us what happened.
The children were found outside this apartment complex early this morning.
The 4-year-old and 2-year-old were found standing on the steps, half-dressed, crying for their mother just after midnight. It was 52 degrees outside and raining. Police say 22-year-old Leah Marie Stockbauer was out shopping at Hy-Vee and Walmart. Inside the apartment, police found animal feces on the carpet, little food in the fridge, and pills within easy reach in the bathroom. Stockbauer was arrested and charged with 2 counts of child endangerment.
It just breaks your heart that you want someone to leave us children this small and this vulnerable in a position where unspeakable things could have happened to them. I mean, obviously they can't even probably feed themselves, let alone call for help from a phone if need be. Out in the parking lot, you're worried about the elements, hypothermia. You could have a hit by a car in the parking lot.
The children are staying with their grandmother. We met with her this afternoon, and coming up at 6, hear what she has to say about the whole situation.
And Amanda, thank you. Now, police say they reported the incident to the Department of Human Services today. They say it is up to the DHS to decide what happens to the children next.